In Acadia Parish, a boucherie brought cooking demonstrations and live bands to Morse while the day was filled with music and food. It was all about preserving the Cajun culture.
It's just to teach the culture, pass on the heritage to, you know, all these kids running around. You know, they get to see what our ancestors used to do, you know, stuff that we're trying to hold on to.